from my simple beginnings of where I came to have the gift and the opportunity to be next to a president of the United States, to have the honor of running an inauguration, to be up close and personal on some issues that affect world order. I paid a personal price for it, right? The adversarialness of America in squaring off on both sides is something I still don't understand.